The most poisonous substance known to man is also used in the most popular non-invasive cosmetic surgery in the world, with an estimated 4.4 million procedures performed last year. Botulinum toxin, also known as Botox, is a neurotoxic protein discovered by accident by Alistair and Jean Carothers while they were researching possible treatments for eye muscle disorders. It would only take 8 grams of Botox to kill everybody on Earth if administered in a single shot per person.